for some of these efforts in New Haven, actually close to $1 million in the most recent budget being allocated to help fight crime and build community programs in New Haven. We'll do that. I'm going to go back and have some discussions about if there's anything else we can do on some of this abandoned property, whether there's a way to intervene or intercede and get those properties cleaned up and put back into use. I did hear about absentee landlords. That is a concern. You got a landlord who's in another state and bought a piece of property, thought he was going to make a lot of money, or she was going to make a lot of money. They're not making as much, and they run away from the property. That's an issue, and we got to try to help to come up with a strategy on that.